Hello everyone, welcome back to Plateau Prism. Festival season is around and it is all about sweets. But if you're calorie and health conscious, this healthy sweet is for you. It is just made with coconut and jaggery. So let's get started and check out the recipe. Firstly, I'm heating about 1 tablespoon of ghee. Once the ghee melts, add about 1/4 cup of broken cashew nuts and fry them till they get a nice golden brown color. After removing the cashew nuts, in the same ghee, I am adding about 2 cups of fresh grated coconut. Saute the coconut for about 2 minutes till the moisture is slightly gone. Now add about 1 cup of jaggery. So for every 2 cups of grated coconut, we are adding 1 cup of jaggery. Mix this well and cook it for about 10 minutes on low flame. After 10 minutes, when you press with the spatula, it will hold the shape. That's when you need to take it off the flame. Transfer the mixture into your plate. Don't cool it completely. When the mixture is still warm, try to make ball-sized laddus. Place one roasted cashew nut on the laddu and it is ready. You can also add any kind of nuts or dry fruits of your choice. If you store it in an airtight container, the laddus will stay fresh for about a week to 10 days. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this recipe, give it a like, share, and subscribe to our channel for many more healthy recipes. Thank you.